Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Eagle's Nest Revisited. My name's Rick Page, and I'm doing an extended set today because I'm filling in for Art Grossman, who life got in the way and he couldn't play. But let's go backwards. Betty, Busking Betty, what a phenomenal set. So much fun, and I love your electric hat, and your outfit was adorable. And before that, we had Jay Sings, Barrett Cunningham, playing Emmy. Always sounds wonderful, Jay. So, Facebook decided that it's going to work for me today. Let's hope that it continues for this hour set. I have a mixed bag for you. The first one is something by Stevie Wonder. Am I plugged in? Yep. Fix this. Okay, take two. Looking back on when I was a little nappy-headed boy. Whoa, 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 whoa. Then my only worry was for Christmas, what would be my toy? Whoa, 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 whoa. Even though it sometimes could not get a thing, we were happy with the joy the day would bring. Sneaking out the back door, hang out with those hoodlum friends of mine. Whoa, 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 whoa. Greeted at the back door, boy, thought I told you not to go outside. Whoa, 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 whoa. Try your best to bring up water to your eyes, hoping it might stop her whipping your behind. I wish the days could come back once more. I wish those days, yeah, ever had to go. I love them so. Brother says he's telling about to play in doctor with that girl. Whoa, 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 whoa. Just don't tell it, I'll give you anything you want this whole wide world. Whoa, 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 whoa. Mama gives you money for the Sunday school. You trade just for candy after church is through. Smoking cigarettes and writing something nasty on the wall.
You nasty boy.
Just don't tell and I'll give you anything you want this whole wide world. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You grow up and learn that kind of thing ain't right. But while you were doing it, it sure felt out of sight. I wish those days could come back once more. I wish those days, yeah, ever had to go. I wish those days could come back once more. I wish those days, yeah, ever had to go. I love them so. Stevie for you. Welcome, Jay, Richard, Dolores, Sarah, Dareth, and anyone else I missed, welcome. It's Sarah's birthday today. Happy birthday, Sarah. This is called Mother Goose.
Shame.
Let the music take us your say. You'll say how much fun it'll be. Oh, get up on the dance floor. Come on now, what you waiting for? Let's go. No one cares how you live it cool. Let the music take your soul. Let's go. Cause I'm manic, feeling alright. Don't panic, won't you dance? Oh yeah, but you're not allowed it. Then I need it. Magic. On you, baby, got my eyes on you. I got my eyes on you, Dolores. I got my eyes on you. Oh.
Ground control to Maine.
said, there's something wrong. Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me, Major Tom? Can you hear me? Am I singing in a tin can?
Will it pick some tune?
closing on the heart. Down on the corner, out in the street, within a poor boy and player, brand new nickel Kathy B. Thank you. something to say that might cause you pain. If I catch you talking to that boy again, I'm gonna let you down and leave you flat. If the second time I caught you talking again, if I have to tell you one more time, I think it's a shame I'm gonna let you down and leave you flat.
Oh,
to let go. Time to let go. Party, it's Sarah's birthday. It doesn't matter who's looking to say. She's a cake in her knees. Oh Lord, help me please. Every time she hears the sugar blues, knows what to do. Every time she hears the sugar blues. Everyone step up to the bar. Drinks are on Sarah. oceans apart, day after day, and I finally go insane. I hear a voice on the line, but it doesn't ease the pain. I see you next, never. How can you see forever? Frank Wacko, and hello to Maria. Welcome. Okay, let's get on with the music. Next one is something by, last hit was Eric Clapton, but it was actually from 1929. Bessie Smith did it first. Nobody knows you when you're down and out. Once I lived a life of a millionaire, spent all my money, didn't have any care. Took all my friends out for a mighty good time, bought bootleg liquor, champagne and wine. Then I began to feel so blue, lost all my good friends, got no place to go. If I get my hand on a dollar again, I'll hold on till that eagle grins. Nobody knows you when you're down and out. In your pocket, not one penny. got any. When you're back on your feet again, everybody wants to be your long lost friend. I think it's strange without any doubt. Nobody knows you when you're down and out. This one is one of mine. It's called Too Many Beers. Too Many Years in Beers.
School, but I don't think there's a place where I can go to tell my secrets to in my room. In my room. In my room. In this world I lock out all my troubles and my fears. In my crying and my sighing, cry awake and pray. Do my dreaming and my scheming, laugh at yesterday. Now it's dark and
my blue. In 1980, on this day, we lost someone, John Lennon. This goes out to him, thinking of John today.
There are places I remember all my life, though some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone and some remain, though these places have their moments. With lovers and friends, I still can recall, some are dead and some are living. In my life, I love them all. But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares to you. And these memories lose their meaning, and I think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love them.
Rest in peace, John Lennon. Okay, we gotta take care of the lurker right now. okay? This song goes out to Betty. Her name was Viola. Such a pity. Wanted things she couldn't afford. Bags hung from her shoulder. Nobody knew where she was from. Didn't know where she'd go when the day is done. Searching for treasures, trinkets and baubles, packed up in boxes, left for trash. Constant search for beauty like gold. Only cared for her quest. Left quite a mess. Had to clean up so my boss would shut up. One day while tending to my cleanup pending, heard Viola rustling inside. A lesson, I slammed shut the gate, only to hear her screaming her fate. Please let me out, I heard her shout, so I unlocked the gate. She shuffled about. Custom jewelry plucked from the trash she left with her stash. Years have not been kind. I never really got to know her, seen her around, but I played her no mind. I think of that day I could have been mean, locked her away, but that's not me. Hope she has found things of beauty, and she's safe and sound. Crazy Viola, such a pity. Wanted things she couldn't afford. Thank you, everyone. Stick around. Richard Hopkinson is up right now. Enjoy the music, Medicine. Thanks for stopping by.